also had a shot to win gold. So it has really been a bit disappointing for Chung Pei. Right after this is where she fell in the team competition. Very difficult. Flip-flop, back with a full.
Much better than what she'd been doing in the warm-ups, because earlier to the competition, she had fallen on every single full twist. She's looked a little bit nervous. Having balance checks, you know, what's interesting is most of Chung Fei's results on an individual basis have come from vaulting and floor exercise.
Dad said that when she was younger, he traveled 5 hours by boat to watch her train. And both of their parents actually said that through gymnastics, they thought they could live a better life.
They love her, they love it, but did that feel like a gold medal to you?
No, it didn't feel like a gold medal. Not to me at all, but I tell you what, she is so happy is she gets to end her Olympic Games on a good note and no major mistakes. That's a great feeling, I'm sure.
Yeah, in my mind, she opened the door. I know that sounds crazy on women's balance beam, but it's really not going to be determined by falls. It's going to be determined by little balance checks like we saw on this skill right here. Very difficult full twist, but when you check yourself like that, that's major at this stage.
And you swing your arms. It is definitely a deduction. Beautiful extension on her dismount. And then just that small step.
Wow, is this place quiet? And a 15.95.
That's higher than her qualification score. That's pretty high. Too high.